Then guess what? I have officially moved to Karori. And the weather hasn't really gotten much better.